Starting this morning with some fruit, some cheese, some Jamaican fruit. I don't know what this is. This is soursop? And what was this one again then?
No, this is soursop. That's a naseberry.
This is what?
Naseberry.
Naseberry?
Naseberry.
Okay, well, there we go. Thank you, kind sir. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. I am coming to you live, this time not from Kingston, this time from Ochi, and I am staying on a resort here. Basically, I've been here for about a week with my little brother. He actually went to Dunce River with aunt and my cousins, and I had to work, so I had to stay behind. But it's about 2:30 now, and I decided to start vlogging. I'll show you this amazing view we have. Look at this. Oh. Imagine waking up to this every morning. This truly is like paradise. It's been amazing. I thought about extending my stay instead of heading back to Kingston, but it's amazing to say the least. I'm gonna head downstairs and get some lunch because unfortunately they don't deliver food to the room, so I have to literally go downstairs and get it. And it's gonna be a working lunch because, as I said before, I'm still on the clock. I had a huge closing today, and I'm hoping what that means is that I will finally get some time to truly explore the resort. I don't know, like go to the pool and relax or spend some time on the beach. Just kick your feet up. Look at my setup for this week. Let me grab this. Yeah, my laptop just fell. Look at this. Yikes. Look at this. So it turns out I came down during rush hour and they are extremely busy, so I ended up just ordering food. I'm sitting here getting some work done while I wait for my food because I felt like it didn't make sense to go up and come all the way back down, but I'm literally just gonna take my food to go. I got some french fries. We'll see how it is. Hours later, I know I thought I was gonna be outside, but you know what? I'm outside now. It's 8 o'clock, and the all white party I was talking about sounds so lit. Listen to them. So we're about to head to dinner, and then we're gonna check out the all white party. I want to go to the pool. I'm not sure what my brother wants to do. I'll see if he wants to come with me, but I don't think so since he's been in the water all day. But we'll see. Let me check out the party before going to dinner. Let's see. I was talking to that guy earlier. He's the one who told me to come to the all white party. It's crazy. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
I'm dead every time I guess I've never been around this many kids, like literally young. Is this the smoking section? He said he's in the smoking section. Oh, you're right here. Boy, come on. I never been around this many kids. Every time I pass my camera, they'd be like gang, 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 gang. Shut the way.
Thank you.
What do you say?
that's the replacement for that.
So there's an area by the pool?
That's replacing that right now because it's close for renovation.
Oh, it's close for renovation, period. So it's this, the cafe joint.
They said by the pool.
How do you know it's not this pool?
It's a restaurant. But this is, they keep going that way.
Oh, okay. See, this looks familiar because this is where I ate for lunch. However, hopefully they have a different menu for dinner. We haven't eaten here yet. We want to do something new. So we'll see. Huh? It's a different menu? Yeah, it looks different. Well, that looks like dessert. What about threw you in the water? Would you be upset? You just swim? Can't even swim. You drown in that little feet?
I probably intentionally do it to teach a lesson.
This is the VIP area?
Yep. Trust me.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Alright, so I want to say welcome to Out of the Blue. My name is
Oh, my.
And I'm going to be your server for the rest of the evening.
Ooh.
Thank you.
You're too tall for it?
No, I mean, like, when it's too tall for it. I forgot my tall.
Boy, I almost dropped all the glasses off the table.
In Jamaica, so you have to have some rum. Appleton.
Okay.
So we have the special, we have the 8-year-old, we have the reserve, and also we have the 12-year-old.
What kind of drink you mix it with, though? You just saying drink it straight? Straight Appleton?
No.
Oh, okay.
So if you're driving, no. No. But I have my bartender, he's an evil scientist in the bar, so.
All right, hook me up, okay? With something, with some Appleton.
All right, no problem.
Where's the Jamaican food at?
Yeah.
And this is where it is for lunch too, right? So it makes sense. So he made this drink. Hakeem made it. Let's see what it tastes like. What would it look?
I know you're gonna tell me about it, right? I know.
You think so? Let me see. It's good.
Come on.
It's refreshing too.
Exactly.
It's refreshing. It's refreshing. It's good. All right. What is it called?
You gotta give it a name.
I gotta give it a name.
Whoa. So,
he said. You see how he just take over your drink like that?
I came up with the idea. He made the drink.
Oh, Gorb.
Yes.
Yeah.
So,
right, so
I'll say I'm the co-producer.
Okay.
Yes.
The co-producer.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm about to definitely go put on my bathing suit and come right back. Back, right back. Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that, me. Slide, stop. Hit the phone, don't stop. Hey, don't stop. You got people driving the camera? Good morning, people. It is the next day. I clearly didn't end up going to the jacuzzi because I accidentally fell asleep. So what I'm going to do now is I have to go get a COVID test because I will be heading back to Spanish Town. Oh, back to Kingston today. My brother's leaving. It's been an amazing week with him, but he has to head back. He has a bunch of interviews and other things to do. He just graduated, so I need a key. So anyway, I'm going to head to Kingston and I'm literally going to spend a few more days out there. So my Kingston life, moving to Kingston experience, I don't know where the key is not over just yet. I still have a few more days in Kingston and I'll be doing a few more vlogs from Kingston, so look out for those.
Hi, morning.
Hi, I need to get a COVID test.
It starts at 8:30 this morning.
Okay, what time is it right now?
It is now 8 o'clock.
Okay, so I need to go there at 8:30.
You know where the room is?
All right, thank you.
All right, you're welcome.
Excuse me, do you know where they do the COVID testing?
Let me double check
my name. Okay. Good morning.
Arrival. You gonna miss me?
Sure. Jumping. Off the.
Just me. Solo trip time. See if I will meet people here. Who knows? I just got to my room. I will give a more in-depth view. That was fast. Yeah.
TV, complimentary rum punch, followed by my new work setup. I think I put my keyboard right on top of my bag so it won't be hard to get. But yeah, this will be my new setup for the week.
I will explain a little bit more what I'm doing a little bit, but as I said before, I gotta get to work.
One bag of things.
Plum, carotid.
Oh, it's a mango. So you said the fruit's called number 11.
No, the mango is called number 11.
I think so.
What is that? What is that, mommy, the June plum?
You can't eat June plum until tomorrow.
Why?
Because it's still May.